let's see if we can figure out what to do. Let's get a little work done on the Honda CL100 here. Foot was sticking last time I tried to run it. Ran, but the foot was sticking. Whoops! Probably blocking your view, huh? Alright, let's see here. There's gunk on there. Doesn't have a pull down spring. I hate zip ties on fuel lines. I really hate zip ties on fuel lines. There's that zip tie. Real good fuel line. Real good. Tear into 1,000 pieces. That's how you gotta take it off. Little pieces. I don't think I've ever had a fuel line quite that brittle. Which way do I have to go to actually fit this on there? I wanted to use the spring type clamps, but I don't have any of the right size in my toolbox, so I'll deal with the... Try and get this, turn it back around when I can get to it. The clamp back to where I can get. Hopefully get a socket on it. Except that I got it on there bass backwards from what I need. Thought I could get at it at an angle that I really can't. Which means I gotta try and pull this all back off of here. Flip this over. Can't fit the hose with the clamp on it. Through there, you gotta. I can see why they went with the zip tie, just because it was freaking easier. You gotta oversize the clamp, slip this on through the clamp, then try and get on the clamp to tighten it up. Got the wrong fitting. Got a petcock with the wrong angle fitting. That's why the car, the choke was always hitting it. We need one, and I might have one. The one that comes off the side. now, if I oversize this fuel line, make it too long, I can make it clear. No, that ain't right. On there right now. The battery has a dead cell. So every time you want to start it, gotta plug it into the charger long enough to get it to pick up. You give it a quick boost, usually, and you get power. Got power. Choke on, fuel on, me, I don't really have the patience to deal with kicking forever on a bike that doesn't want to start. I think Ben's starting to before. And the float goes empty. Why is the float bowl empty? There's nothing getting through the petcock. There'll be something bent here. Freaking floats upside down. now we've gas. Alright. Question is, will they shut off now?
Cheap Chinese fuel petcock.
There was some leaking on the petcock there after putting the fuel line on. Thought my fuel line was leaking. Gave it a little tug. The whole freaking fitting came out of the petcock.
Press in.
Fitting. Came right out. Okay, let's try this again. Key on, fuel on, choke on. Top end. Oh, by the way, what you missed there on the fuel fitting is I took it over and used one of my brake fitting tools to open it up the brass just a little bit, and I got to press in with the hammer. I'm going to replace that petcock with, I know somewhere in one of these boxes I got one with a 90 degree fitting on it. That's what I'm going to want on here. Never mind, I won't be able to use that one because it takes a different intake. Mounts in the tank differently. So I'll have to order one eventually to, with a 90 degree. I want it to come off the back side. That'll route it away from the choke instead of right in the way. Let's see here. Let's see if it'll start without the charger being hooked up.